by Harindranath Chattopadhyay. Poems and plays. Masterstroke. I sat beside the silent lake, beneath the evening's blue and gold, and felt my spirit rise and make obeisance to its love of old. All quietly I sat and heard the myriad voices of the broad green fields, and saw a sapphire bird pass like a fiery glimpse of God. Across my silent dreaming broke a twinkling blossom like an eye, God's little crimson masterstroke, to wake in me an ancient cry.